My father was a lighthouse keeper. My mother was a queen. But life is a way of bringing people together.
We could unite our worlds one day.
Check it out. Arthur is talking to the fish.
Oh, let me go!
They made me what I am. Permission to come aboard.
I've been looking for you. Your half-brother, King Orm, is about to declare war upon the surface world. The only way to stop this war is for you to take your rightful place as king.
Trust me, I am no king.
You do your best thinking when you're not thinking at all.
That was the worst pep talk ever.
Might want to strap in. Welcome home.
My brother has come from the surface to challenge me for the throne.
I call it an ass whooping. I'm no leader. I came because I had no choice. I came to save my home and the people that I love.
You think you're unworthy to lead because you're of two different worlds. But that is exactly why you are worthy.
That was awesome.
The war is coming to the surface. And I'm bringing the wrath of the seven seas with me.
We're here.
What are you doing? Wait,
wait, wait.
A parachute!
Redheads! You gotta love them!
What do you guys think?
I'm good.
You wanna watch it again?
Sure.
Or you wanna talk about it? Should we talk about it?
Could you turn the computer?
Yeah. Yeah. Is that better, Nathan?
Yeah.
Should we talk about it?
Sure. Why?
Who's
why?
That guy?
Which guy?
The helmet?
The guy with the helmet with the red eyes on it,
okay,
I think it was.
Part,
I don't know. I don't remember his name.
Part, why is he saying, is someone on him? Because like, he's like, here we go!
What?
In the beginning?
Yeah, in the beginning.
I don't know. We can rewatch that a little bit.
Life
was past this, right?
Just play.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Right. Right there.
Because they're pushing him against the glass.
Because he's talking to the fish.
What I am.
And then you guys?
Okay, so are we gonna talk about it now?
Sure.
So, restart.
Oh, restart? I think it looks excellent. I think it looks totally awesome.
I think when he goes in back to like his home place, it looks good.
It looks really good,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it sure does. What do you think, Patrick?
I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just good?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it looks great. Looks fantastic. Here, we're gonna find out who that bad guy was. DC, we're gonna search DC water characters because we really don't know.
It's like Manta something.
Manta, maybe? Could be. Black Manta. Yeah, okay, so Black Manta's gonna be in the movie. Awesome. Yeah, we saw him towards the end. Well, Aquaman.
Who's the girl?
I don't know who that girl was. Maybe we should search the trailer.
That's like Ant-Man.
Or maybe, you know what? She looked like she was like a co-star, so we're just going to go hit up IMDb and see who she is. Aquaman. Who was that? Mira. Don't know who that is. But that was Mira.
Oh, okay.
I don't know my DC characters. as well as my Marvel characters. Yeah. So, she's a character in the comics.
Looks like a princess.
The queen died?
Oh. Played Mira in Justice League. Shush! Where are you seeing that at?
It's in the beginning.
In the trailer?
Dying,
yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't remember. I don't remember that part of the trailer, but I guess it was. I thought you were, like, reading something here and spoiling it for people. Yeah, she was in Justice League. I just don't remember seeing her, or I don't know who she is, so.
She won.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can watch it again.
We can watch
Justice League.
Older Princess of X-Men.
But, anyway, so that's Mira.
So
are
we gonna watch
and Black Mantis, is that his name?
Black Manta.
Black Manta. He's gonna be in there too. So that's really cool. And then Aquaman's brother, I guess, is the kind of the
sharks?
Bad guy too. Probably Black Manta is the main bad guy though.
How do they stop sharks all at the same time?
He was talking to them.
Dude, he's Aquaman.
He's Aquaman. He was talking to them. Okay.
Wait, so he told him to stop or something?
Yes, he gathered them all there to show that he could talk to the fish. Okay. Okay. All right, that'll do it for us.